Hello everyone, welcome to League of Legends. My name is Tiger Man, this is Dora, and I'm here playing as top lane Yorick against Gangplank. What are you up to, Key? You ready to kick some serious arse? I know I am. Aw, little adorable kitty.
Don't bury me with it. These isles, how they scream.
So yeah, as normal, I'm doing a tanky build. A more of a tankish build on Yorick.
What I do is just every horrid piece
30 seconds
of it.
Until minions spawn.
It hurts to remember.
Minions have spawned.
Yeah, maybe you'll win.
To most, life is fleeting.
Honestly, I'm still gonna record this. And then see what she says at the end. Dora! Dora, stop!
Soon, this depravity will end.
Yeah, that was a dumb move trying to flash in there like that. Okay, let's see. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get him right there. Nice. Nice.
I'll move
know, I'm honestly kind of used. Whoa, where is this gangplank playing at? You know, I actually did go up in the lane about with half health, and that was probably not a smart move on my end for me to do that. Just for the simple fact that he could easily, you know, destroy me with half health. So yeah. You know what? I would really appreciate if the Fiddlesticks would but if the Fiddlesticks could actually, you know, tell me when he's actually there. That's kind of, you know, that's kind of an eerie statement to hear. Ow, cat. Sometimes my cat doesn't usually claw on my back like that. She was just trying to jump and get to the other side. The other side to my bed, so yeah. Okay, now going back to top to help finish that. Let's see. Was that her? That was Earth! That was totally Earth! Not Earth, that was totally the Mantatee or whatever the frick his name is.
The ruined king will soon meet the victims of his curse.
Dang Flavit! Fiddles, no, don't do it, don't do it, don't. No. Too low health to actually help you with anything. go.
This journey is long, but I will complete it.
You know, I kind of don't understand why he has Nomad's Medallion, of all things. I mean, I guess it technically should work, but I don't know. I'm really iffy about the medallion. I'm not saying it's a bad item. I mean, it's a good concept to use, but the fact that he's... It doesn't seem like it's helping him that much, or as much as it probably could. Lucky mother trucker. Honestly, if you're going to go mid lane, I really kind of would almost prefer the coal item instead of the medallion. The reason being, it's just a simple fact of you still gain so much gold, but you can sell it at the end after you gain that 100 gold. While this is just a region. Now, I understand the whole mana region hoopla, but I don't know. Oh man, hold on, what's Poppy support? Okay, why doesn't she have, I don't know, say a Sightstone before that? Great. Take that, mother trucker. You do not mess with me, especially when my Spectre ally is up. Yeah, she served her purpose, to be honest. I'm not trying to sound mean or whatever, but still. You guys know the song Winning by Smo Yoho? If you guys don't know, you really should take a listen at it. It's actually a really good song, and that song is kind of running through my mind, so yeah. What's everyone's build at? That felt good. In case you're wondering, I farted. You know, I didn't take too much care in reading the past couple of patch notes, but it almost doesn't seem like they nerfed Yorick at all. Now, yeah, I know I could be wrong, but oh well. Oh man, I was gonna come and help you. Life is fleeting to me. Alright, come on. That's right. Oops. Honestly didn't mean to activate my ult, but oh well. Yeah, wrong key for me too. I wonder, does she give any kind of gold bonus if she's actually killed by a champion?
Death is not always a release.
Dang it! Okay, I know what we're dealing with now. Some cheap trick mother tuggers, is what I see. Is that? Yeah, that's a Cho'Gath. Nice work.
It is to the grave we go.
Excuse me. Why am I walking like? Why does it seem like I'm walking like exceptionally slow? Slower than normal. Wait, do we have? Dang it! No bot lane tower. Oh well.
Life has no meaning, but your death shall. to death. Return.
Dadgummit. Oh well. Go. You're gonna go top lane. Cloud Drake is there. Oops. Oh well. You know, I accidentally alt tabbed out of the game, in case you're wondering. In case you guys are wondering what happened. Dude, I needed that. Oh well. I can make do.
I am not tired. These souls act on their own.
Ooh, nice.
There's one more grave.
An enemy has been slain.
Ooh.
Ally has been slain.
I see a chance.
Enemy double kill.
Water for the living.
Hack! Hack! No! Go get him, boys and girl.
You want to die.
Yeah, you're not getting to me that easily, pup. Should I taunt them? Nah. That'd be too unsportsmanlike, and I'm not about that, to be honest. Honestly, the reason why I have I know you guys are probably gonna count me as stupid for getting the Spirit Visage, but it has it allows me to have some tankiness against any
there will be no requiem.
And not some tankiness yet. Plus 200 base health regen. So yeah, I'm not saying I'm going to get any more tank items, just that really. Okay, except for I'm trying to get. Let's see, where's this shop? Dead Man's Plate.
I am the first and last of my order. An unholy mark. Tears of life preserve me.
Oh, okay then, Mother Trucker, you be that way. I'm No, go ahead. Focus on my Wraith. I don't care. Nice try, GP. Nice try. Okay then. Ooh, their blue is up. I think I'm gonna steal it from them. Yeah, you see where I'm going with this, guys? With my build I currently have, I can pretty much take a crap ton of damage before I die. What the frick is this GP building? I'm not trying to pick on anyone. If you guys are going to comment that, I'm really not. But
it is earned.
I'm just trying to understand, like, the build. Like, why that build for some of these. 3-9? At least Poppy's build I can somewhat understand. But I don't know. Look, I don't care about anyone's build particularly. As long as it can work for you, I don't care. I mean, you guys should know that if you watch enough of my videos. If the build works, then go for it. But I'd like to have at least some idea of, you know, what you're thinking. So if anyone has anything to say in the comments below, please, please tell me how you got your all's thought processes. I'd love to know, like, where all's thought processes are, as I'm trying to tell you. Yeah, we got this. Nope, I'm heading out of there. Yay, got out of there. Excuse me. Ooh, is that Yay! That's exactly what I wanted. Aw.
Dear Rags, soon to fade.
Honestly, 4-2 isn't that bad, and so far, the mistakes I've already made, I've been, like, kind of stupid on my part, so... Like, I know that using that right then isn't exactly, you know, suggested, but... Eh, still working. Come out, my wraith. Nice. Good job.
The dead shall forgive me. I hope. Tell me of the beyond, in case I never make it.
You know, that's kind of oddly sad that he can say that. Why do I keep pressing Q at the, like, complete wrong time? Why? I don't like it whenever I do that. I mean, it's like I don't know. It just seems like I'm always pressing the wrong Q or the wrong thing at the wrong time. Yeah, I am not staying here. Chances are I'm going to get ganked upon and I'm going to get butt raped. Butt fricked or whatever. I'm not going to enjoy that. Go. Seems like GP's build is doing somewhat okay, but... Leave! Dude, I was trying to stop them for you. You know, sometimes This isn't a misfortune or whatever you guys can think of, but I mean this in general. I absolutely hate it, like, whenever you're trying to save a, when you're trying to save someone. Again, it's just a general statement. And they just tend to be like, oh, hey, let's go in, herp-de-derp. They stole our derp. You know, just stupid crap like that. Bricker, you get back here!
All things fade, but me. Isles remember. Walk once more.
Frick.
For one day, I will not.
Lolo, I have a frozen heart. You know, I'm gonna go into Triforce. Probably don't need that right this second.
What I do is just every horrid piece of it.
Nice.
So many souls to liberate.
Yay, she's actually going by herself. Okay, guys, come on. If we can get this, we can win the game. There we go. So are we seriously gonna go for Baron? Not for death. Nah.
thinnest thread.
Yay! Nah.
Rampage.
I'm not level 17 yet, or 18, I mean. That's bull. It's a lot of bull frick. Nothing. Can you guys try and kill me faster? I mean, good gosh, man. Not like you could kill me anyways. It's kind of sad I have to pee right now. Tons of damage. Yeah, I remember that from way back when. No, no, come at me, bro. Yay! All right, let's keep going. Actually, yeah, this might be our only chance to do so. In all honesty. I actually do need to, get rid of some of these minions first. No! Attack, jeez, come on. Good game, guys. I actually like this game. Anyway, guys. In all honesty, tell me what I did right. Tell me what I did wrong. And thank you all so much for watching. I will see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.